The School of Materials Engineering prepares students to be innovators who excel in their careers. Because all things are made from materials, materials innovation is critical in industry. Just think about the development of composite materials that enabled Boeing to build the Dreamliner. Because all things are made from materials, materials engineering graduates are sought after to work in almost any industry. We like to say that we make the stuff that things are made from. Materials are not just things ordered from a catalog or things that have properties you can look up in tables, and materials engineers know how to control the relationship between how you process materials, their atomic and microscopic structure, and their properties, from electronic to optical to mechanical and biological. Materials engineers are found in the production of bulk materials like steel, aluminum, or polypropylene. We are found in industries where the control of properties of materials after processing is crucial. How do you harden a wear surface on a gear, ensure the laser works when the system heats up, or choose the right material to use in that 3D printer? We're found in industries that test and verify performance. How do you know how race car tires will perform on a hot day versus a cold day? Or how will a recycled polymer perform as new eyeglass lenses? Materials engineers are present in manufacturing, design, testing, and assessment of almost anything you've used today. Each year, we send our graduates to work in a variety of industries, from aerospace companies to semiconductor companies, from steel producers to medical device companies, and even governmental agencies like NASA or the United States military. Materials engineers are in demand. Many of our graduates go on to pursue advanced engineering degrees, earn an MBA after beginning their career in industry, and some even attend medical or law school after completing their undergraduate degree. Materials engineering is known for its hands-on educational approach, providing a supportive learning environment that teaches the fundamental principles of the field while developing practical skills through laboratory courses and opportunities for independent research. We're a place where you still make stuff. It's real-world materials engineering. That's why students pick materials engineering at Purdue and why employers return year after year to get ready-to-work students that have a unique blend of fundamentals and practice. From lab classes where every student is casting molten metal or running X-ray diffraction, to having our sophomores using cutting-edge computational materials tools in the world-class NanoHub platform, materials engineering places an emphasis on processing materials along with characterization and properties measurements. How do you get something into the form which you would like to use? How do you choose the best materials for a particular application while simultaneously considering environmental, financial, and other factors? What do you do when a material fails? Materials engineers are needed to answer these and other important questions in the real world every single day. Your sophomore year lays down a foundation for your major with courses in thermodynamics and mechanics, in addition to lab and lecture courses that introduce you to materials engineering. Junior courses provide greater depth with courses in electronic materials, polymers, and mechanical behavior, among others. You take laboratory courses each semester, one in materials processing, how you make stuff, and one in materials characterization, probing the structure and properties of the stuff you made. These skills open up many internship opportunities across industry for the summer. All seniors participate in a year-long industry-sponsored design project to gain real-world knowledge that prepares them to succeed in a rapidly growing and changing profession. During this capstone project, students gain business writing, networking, and presentation skills, and hone problem-solving and critical thinking, skills that our Industrial Advisory Board tells us are crucial for success. Purdue is a large university, but because materials engineering graduates about 50 students per year, it has traditionally provided students with a close-knit family atmosphere where faculty doors are always open and someone is always willing to help. Our extensive student-faculty interactions are especially evident in our research activities, where over 50% of our undergraduates participate in mentored, independent, hands-on research with our professors before they graduate. A degree in materials engineering is a springboard to an exciting career in engineering. We're looking forward to you joining materials engineering alumni as they pave the way for new and exciting innovations in materials engineering.